What's up? So, as you see in the description, the title, today I'm doing a sleek ponytail tutorial. Now, obviously everyone knows how to do it, but people have different hair textures, so it's different ways to do it, but I'm going to show you the way I do it. And if you wanted to know, I'm African American and Peruvian. So, let's get started. Here's what I have: gel, toothbrush for my edges, comb another comb for, like, you know, the line, the little edges thing, brush, then I have another brush, then I have hair lotion, pink oil moisturizer hair lotion, my ponytail holder, and spray to you wet your hair. So let's get started. So first, I comb out my hair. Some people do, like, little sections, they do that, then they do that. But I don't do that. I sleek it all in one. But you need, like, a really good brush for that. Alright. After you're done with that, after I'm done with that, I put moisturizer on it. Not a lot, just a little bit. This is how much I put. So I'm gonna rub it, my hands together, and just lightly go down like that. Okay, if I'm going too fast, pause the video. Next, I take my brush and I start sleeking. I don't sleek down, I sleek back. So I'm gonna sleek my hair back. And if you need more water, just keep applying more water. As you can see, my hair's already getting wavy from it. So, yeah. The video's already 2 minutes long. The video should be about 7 minutes or less. So, sleek back. Then I sleek down, right? You open your hair out. I open my hair out. And then I do this. Then I throw it back. Then I see. I do a demo look and see this, that don't work. So I do this, then I take this and I spray it so it can hold that. So this brush is very good. So what I'm gonna do is sleek it down and then leave some right here, just in the ponytail. By the way, if I'm looking up, there's like a mirror right here. So, so then I get a hold of it and I continue to brush. It requires a lot of brushing. I'm sure all of you know that. Okay. Bet. After that, take my ponytail holder. Also, I prefer to put the ponytail at the side instead of in the back. Personal reference. Because while I'm walking, I don't know, I just don't like the side of my face. So, I let my hair be the main center of attention. So I get a grip and put it in a nice tight ponytail. I do 4 or 3 twists. Okay, and then you do that little pull. And I pull this, I'll pull under, out. Then I'll stretch it out like that. So then you take any gel. I use this 20, wow, it's backwards. 24 Edge Tamer Extreme Firm Hold. You can get it from the beauty supply store. So then I have nails, so I take my thumb and sleek it down. Then I use the brush and then continue to sleek it down. This part, yeah. So then I do this. Apply a lot. I don't really apply a lot. I apply a little bit. All right. Now we'll move it on to edges. So edges down. Now this is where this part comes. This comb comes in, and this the brush. So. Take the brush and just wet it a little bit. So we're going with the brush. Toothbrush, edges brush, whatever you prefer. And then I just pull out some hairs. Keep this in here. And this part, pull the hair out at the side. Right? Right. Now. Take the comb, it has hair on it from before, and then you could put gel on it, but I personally don't use gel. So then I take it, and then I curve it in, and then swoop. Then I take another piece at the bottom, swoop it there, swoop, and I just keep swooping, all right? So then, now, I take this part, and I comb it out, and then I just draw a line through here. So, yeah. Good. And then I just do this with my eyebrows. And that's it. I'm done. So, put this on for you and show the final result. I need a bigger ring light. Yeah. Thank you for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Click the bell. And join part of my family, Lola's Everyday Life. Peace.